Alright, what's going on, amigos? Yeah, amigos, this is your boy Shadowkilla 0212, and we're taking take two of the Ironman challenge between me, Shadowkilla 0212, rocking that USAF. You already know that I gotta show some love to the United States Air Force versus the Stallion, one of the favorite Germans, the Nazi mod that a lot of people like to call because apparently isn't abusive of his mod powers. I don't really think so, and it kind of hurts my heart that people sometimes like to call him a Nazi mod. I don't exactly agree that I have a love for the German Manu. If I can give him a load love emote, the one that he subscribed to with Lodi, I give him a load love because I show love to my boy Manu because that's one of my favorite Germans. For you guys that don't know, Manu is kind of like my teacher of Smash Bros. I don't exactly admit it. I don't really mention it. But if you want to ask me who the guy who shows me about Smash Bros. Who actually made me improve a little bit more, sorry, Timer, you have improved me a little bit as well. I won't lie to you, man. But, you know, Manu's taught me just a little bit more about Smash Bros. Than anybody else who's taught me anything else in Smash Bros. But I ended up challenging Manu to an Ironman Battle Royale challenge. For those of you guys who don't know, the way the Ironman battle works, first one to win with every single character in the Smash 4 roster is declared the winner and the king of Smash Bros. 4! Now, I won't lie to you, he probably will beat me out on this on Smash 4, but you know what? I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna let him win easily. I'm not gonna let him run over me that easy, though. He's starting off with Mario. We're starting off with Ryu. We didn't want to do Dittos because we hate Dittos with a passion. Dittos are just nasty, man. I hate them so much. I don't know shit about Ryu, I'll be honest with you. I went with the Goku skin because apparently Goku is very hype, and it actually is, there we go. Okay, focus mode. Focus mode on there, boys. Apparently the Ryu skin that makes you the Goku or whatever, that actually represents Ken or whatever, is like the best skin to use because it's very hype, guaranteed. Oh, let's go, Ryu. Oh, God, I was trying to go for it. Oh, don't tell me I just died and SD'd myself. Woo. Oh, God, I was close, man. I thought I SD'd myself. I'm not going to lie. I really did. I was like, yo, I SD'd myself. I'm not going to lie. Oh. Let's go. And then, okay, that's not the shuriken that I was hoping for. Okay, that was sexy back kicks. Oh my God, I thought I died. Oh, get body shadow. And he gives me those fuzzy pickles. He's like, yo, go ahead and get your fuzzy pickles going, man. Go get them fuzzy pickles going. I try to get them reads, I won't lie. Get the focus. Oh, that's a Hadouken. That's not a shuriken, though. Oh God. Manu's gonna wreck me right now. Let's go. I'm spamming that focus in case I get hit by, what's it called? That up tilt combo. Oh my God, there goes round one to Manu already, man. That Dunkus with Mario. He got me with that Dunkus, though. That Dunkus. I didn't know Mario knew how to play basketball. I was wrong, actually. Isn't there a Mario basketball game? Apparently, Mario retained his skills from Mario basketball all the way to Smash Bros. 4. Because I just got Dunkus, man. I didn't know Mario knew learned the Dwight Howard skills. You know, secretly, you've been fooled. Mario hasn't been practicing his Mario skills. He's been practicing his basketball skills when Dwight Howard that Dunkus, though. Y'all didn't know that. Mario has them dunk skills. Oh, God, man, I got bodied in that match. It looked like I was doing all right, too. I was looking like I was looking pretty well and looking pretty smooth, like a smooth criminal. But it turned out that Mario was just a little too strong in his basketball skills, and I was not ready for it. My focus was not ready enough. All right, round two. Here we go. He's going with Luigi this time, the Green Stallion. A lot of people don't know this, but a lot of people may not know this, except for my streams that watch me on the regular. But Luigi used to be my main character in Smash 4, and then rest in peace, Down B. And then next thing you know, we have memes about Down being Hotline Bling. Isn't Hotline Bling like the like number one like meme that's going on in America right now? I feel like it is at this point. Oh, watch out. Yo, do I have a combo with like my throws? How do you use Ryu? Anybody a Ryu main out there? I know everybody likes to main Ryu nowadays because apparently he's like this god of characters. Oh my God, that good dodge by Manu. Yo, I'm getting bodied right now. I'm not going to lie. I'm getting super bodied right now. Like, it's not even funny. I'm getting edgeguarded and everything. I'm getting so bodied, it's not even funny at this point. Oh my God, Manu's just making me his bitch. I know one thing that Luigi doesn't have is a good recovery. And that's gonna be all she wrote for that Luigi recovery. Gotta recover with them rockets, man. That misfire. He just gave me that plank. Luigi working on his AM skills. He's trying to look good for Peach. He's trying to look good for that Princess Peach because he knows he's tired of Mario taking all that punani. Because he's had enough of being second fiddle. He doesn't want to be in the friend zone anymore. He's trying to exercise by doing them little planking maneuvers. Luigi, how you do it, man? Show these guys that muscle skill. There's a reason why Luigi now a viable character in Smash 4. Oh, God. Get back on stage. Don't get bodied. Come on. This is the best shot for you, Shadow, right now to win this game. You know, man, who don't know how to use that Luigi. Oh, my God. Did I just learn how to do a hard shuriken in the middle of the game? I think I just learned how to hard shuriken without accidentally trying to hard shuriken. Oh my God, Shadow, the body him! Oh my God, I thought I had the body in just now. Gotta get the body bags going, because Shadow, you're gonna need that body bag here in a second. Oh my god. How do you do the shuriken? How do you do the hard shuriken? Did I just get bodied? I just got back kicked twice in a row. I'm still on Ryu again. Yo, I'm gonna be on Ryu for a minute. I really am. I can already feel it, man. I'm gonna be on this goddamn character for a goddamn minute. I'm not sure how Manu's skill with Peach is. I'm about to find out that tonight. Because I'm not sure if Manu's very good with Peach. I'm actually kind of curious as to Manu's Peach skills. Because I know Peach is very technical. I know Peach can be kind of hard to play as. I remember everybody thought that Peach was going to be very easy to play as, and it's going to be this great character. Well, actually, I'll take it back. Peach is actually a very good character, actually. Peach is actually a really underrated character, in my opinion. But you know what? I'm taking this to Battlefield because I mean business. Because I think I can win in Battlefield. Yo, I'm about to say here in a second, though, that Ryu needs to get away from me right now. I cannot use Ryu. I don't use Ryu. I'll be honest with you guys. I have never really used Ryu like that. That's why you see a lot of runs, run kicks or whatever. Some focuses, because I think that's my best option, because that's the only way I know how to use Ryu. I know Ryu can be very technical, though. Trust me, I know that. Shit, Manu knows how to float? What is this bullshit? He's been maining Peach on the down low. I didn't know that, but he was maining Peach while you guys weren't ready for it. Okay. Manu's starting to, Shadow's starting to learn a little bit about Ryu. Oh, I thought I can catch him slipping. I thought I could. What's his neutral? Okay, his neutral thing is very weird. I don't like his neutral. There we go. Throw him forward. Bro, I was trying to go for spike. I'm not going to lie. Oh, don't tell me I'm dead. I'm about to say, did I just kill myself after having a really good start? I just gave Manu a free win. Where my Peach waifu's at? Let me know what your favorite Peach skin is. For me, it's Daisy. I'm not a Peach waifu, though. Not very much of a Peach waifu. I think she's kind of, she's all right. She got that booty like gross. She got that nasty booty, though, that she tried to hit you with, trying to make you tell you eat the booty like groceries. Y'all know Bowser be doing that on down low. Y'all know that's Bowser's, you know that Bowser be doing that on down low. I'm not sure what he's really, not sure how good he is at that stuff, but, you know, oh god, okay, I didn't fall off stage. But, I mean, I know that he's into that sort of stuff with Peach, though. I mean, come on now. Oh, the SDs are real. I'll take that. Come on, Ryu. You're not done yet. You're not done yet, Ryu. I got a perfect advantage right now, man. I got one stock lead, and I got to take advantage of it. That's probably not the best option. Oh, my God. I just got bodied by the booty. Ryu couldn't handle that booty, man. It was too much for him. Ryu could not handle that booty, bro. I feel like I'm going to stay here on Ryu this whole video. I made a mistake staying on. I should have picked Mario. I should have went the Mario route when we talked about this online. I should have picked the Mario route. Oh, God. I'm getting so bodied right now. Manu just knows what I'm going to do with Ryu at this point. Manu just knows. Hell no. I forgot I have this thing called a Hadouken. Why don't I do that to apply pressure? I really don't know why. Oh, God. There you go. Apply more pressure, Shadow. Apply more pressure. Oh, God. Everyone that's like, a Ryu main is going to be like, Shadow, you just disappoint me so hard right now. Oh, that hard shield, though. Wait, I have a down smash, don't I? Forgot about that. I have a good down smash, don't I? I forgot about that move. I didn't know what his down smash was. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm still living, too. Watch out. Oh, my God, Manu. The edge guards are real right now. Oh, God. The magnetic pickup, though. Who defying gravity left and right? Get down! Get shurikened! But I didn't mean to go for that. I meant to go for a fucking down spike. I thought I was about to get hyped and get for a down spike. I'm not going to even lie about that. I'm getting bodied so hard right now. When am I ever going to leave Ryu? Ah. I'm never leaving Ryu, bro. Ryu's my, like, kryptonite right now. I can't leave Ryu. What's the matter of Ryu, though? I have Roy, so he should be okay. But we gotta go Lucas right after, and Otaku's gonna be so mad at me with Lucas once I start using Lucas. Can I get Battlefield, please? Who's he got right now? He's got Bowser. Bowser's heavy as fuck. Yo, I'm never leaving fucking Ryu right now. I really do feel like it. I mean, like, as soon as I get... Like, this is the harder part of the cast, in my opinion, that has, like... That aren't exactly, like, the highest of the high tiers. He's got the highest of high tiers right now, but who knows how he's gonna play as soon as he gets to the lower part of the cast. So we'll find that out in a minute. He's got Bowser, though. I don't trust this Bowser. I don't know. Manu's been using Bowser a lot lately, as he told me. That shielding, though. Give me some elbow room. There you go. Oh, good curly whirlies. Bowser would be proud. King Bowser would be proud of my stream right now if he saw that on stream. Oh god, watch out. Some elbow room. Hell no, I know about that. I know about that move way too well. All the time that Bowser has showing me all those moves, man. I'm ready for it, man. I'm ready for it. I took it to battlefield for a reason. I came to battle, and that's what I'm about to do right now. I was hoping to get a hard. I was hoping to get a hard read. I'm not gonna lie. Get off stage, Bowser. Oh god, get back on stage. Oh god, I'm spamming it too much. You can't be doing that, Shadow. I can't allow that, Shadow. No spamming. No spamming zone. No spam zone. More just like the emotes, like you say. No emote spam. No spam with that move. Okay, I gotta grab. Okay, no, I don't gotta grab. I got a kick though. Got a sexy kick though. Good grab. Good shielding. But I got spot dodge too. Bam. Oh god, I almost had the shuriken. Am I dead? Oh, I'm still living, boys. Oh, but now I'm dead. Fuck, Battlefield. That would happen to me on Battlefield right now. That would be Battlefield. Well, that's Battlefield for you, boys. There you go. Is he dead yet? I don't have enough rage, so it's not going to count for me. I don't have enough rage. If I had enough rage, though, that would have been a death, though. Believe me when I say that. Bam! Okay, good shit. Good shit. Okay, that should have saw that coming. Okay, I'm getting dragged across the stage. Okay, get back on your feet. Get back on your feet, Shadow. You got to get back on your feet quick. Give me some jabs. Shuriken! No shurikens, boys. We ain't shurikening this right now. Oh my god, I'm about to say, did he just kill me with an SD death? I think I'm dead here. Do I even have a second jump? I have a second jump, and I'm gonna still be living. Let's go! We're not done yet, boys, and we got rage! We got rage, boys. We have rage. Rage, engage. Shadowkilla rage is real. Them back kicks, that kick though, and just like that, we're getting right back into it. Oh god, I was hoping for a harder read than that. I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, you know what I should be doing? I should be doing some more Hadoukens. In honesty. I don't think I have a second jump, so I gotta get back on stage now. But the same, man. If I don't have a second jump, I gotta get back on stage now, man. Oh god. That was just terrible. Oh god, get back on stage though. That stage though. Oh my god, that was a good try, man. That was a good try, Shadow. You're almost there. You almost got back on stage, though. Let's go! You're not done just yet! Don't write me off, Cabba. Slow down! Boom! Slow down! You can get tricky over up in this bitch, Shadow. You really can. Oh, them reads! Oh, them hard reads! Harder reads! Oh my god! Oh, that was so close! Holy hell! Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god, Manu almost got me! He almost got me with that, bruh! That was so close! My heart can't take that! Holy hell, dude, that was way too close for comfort! Manu almost got me with that shit, too, that's the thing! He was that close! He missed it by that much! Missed it by that much, man! He didn't miss it by very much, though, honestly! Thank god we're out of that! We're going Fabulous Roy! Thank god. Yo, we're going Fabulous Roy in this bitch. I'm going to Bridge of Eildon. Bruh, I cannot believe Manu missed me though. He was so close. It was not even funny, yo. He missed it by such a little frame. Like, I don't think I could have even avoided that if I would have gotten hit. Like, I would have been dead. Like, that was close. Honestly, that was close. But thank God we're out of that. We got Ryu, the man with the power. Everyone likes to say Roy's our boy. I like to call this boy a man because this man has grown and went through puberty. Ever since Melee, of course. He's pretty fucking scary. I'm not going to lie. This man is scary as hell. Oh, that was close. That was close. Good shit. Go for it. Oh, God. Good try to counter there, Shadow, man. Little known fact, I did try to main Roy. But then I realized I didn't like using Roy because I felt kind of cheap. I felt kind of cheap using him. Oh my god, he just killed us both. Manu was like, hell yeah. He's like, yeah, I got that. Don't worry. I'll revenge myself this time. Unlike last time where I missed. Oh god, this is bad. Manu's got them reads right now. He's looking good. Give me some elbow room there, Bowser. Oh god, I went for the counter too early. Oh my god, he got me to do a grab? Motherfucker. He knows too much. He knows too well. Right now, I'm just getting edge guarded so perfectly by Manu. Thank God I got away from that. Oh my God. Oh, the back kicks though are no joke. He's got Rosalina next, I think. He has Rosalina next after this. Bowser looking good. His Bowser was looking good in that match. I got bodied there. I'm not gonna lie. Put a body bag on him, Shadow. You got wombo comboed. I'm getting that wombo combo soundbite going next week. He's got Yoshi next. Oh God, he's got fucking Yoshi. Get ready to get wrecked. Get ready to get wrecked, Shadow. He's using his real main. We're going to Duck Hunt stage. Fuck that. I am bringing this to the Duck Hunt stage. Yes, I am bringing the Duck Hunt into this. Let's go, boys. I want that Duck Hunt stage. That's all I'm saying. I want that Duck Hunt stage. Give me that home field advantage. Y'all know how I feel whenever I'm in Duck Hunt stage. Okay, this map actually is not very good. I'll be honest. This map actually kind of sucks. But hey, I don't know. Maybe it'll give me some. Maybe it'll fuck up Manu in his game a little bit. Due to the fact that there's like that little Duck Hunt dog that gets in the way sometimes. Good shielding. Watch out, get back on stage! I made the mistake. Mistakes were made. Shadow, mistakes were made. You're such a fucking noob. You're such a Roy noob. Oh my God, get bodied. Get bodied, Shadow. What? How did that cancel? That's so bullshit. That's canceling bullshit. There you go, get some side smash in there. How do you escape that? What? I'm so lost here right now. I really am. How do you escape that? Give me some elbow room. Give me some goddamn elbow room. I need it in my life. Oh my God, the back hairs though. Shadow got his own back hairs though. Oh God, watch out. Oh my God, I'm still getting. Oh my God, Manu is up air right now. He's looking good. Oh my God, I can't believe he got away from that. Bam! I'm trying to get them reads. Oh my God, even more read delicious. Oh my God, just missing by a pixel. Manu, I'm not allowing it. No, I'm not going to allow it too easily. Okay, maybe I'm going to allow it because he's going to hit me here in a second. Get bodied, Shadow. Oh my God. Oh goodness. Jesus Christ. What do I got to do here? I just want to beat that goddamn Yoshi to a bloody pulp, honestly. I was going to say, did he just beat me like Mario style with the up B? It's a Mario kill confirmed there. And he's just playing so patient now at this point. He's just waiting for a kill opportunity. I'm not allowing it, though. Just like that. I'm making this comeback happen. Just saying. Making this comeback happen. Oh! Okay, never mind. I'm getting JV3 stocked. I'm getting JV2 stocked instead. And it ends just like that. Fucking Yoshi, man. That blue dino of his. That's his real main character, too. That's the thing. That's his real main character. So I wasn't expecting that to win. Who's he got next? He got Rosalina? We might be able to get away with this one. I'm taking this to Gura Plains. We're taking this to Gura Plains. Then I got Lucas next. Oh my God, dude. I don't think I'm ready with Lucas in honesty. I'm not ready for the Lucas match. In honesty, that match is going to be brutal for me to actually handle. I'm not going to lie about it. That will be a brutal match for me to handle because I'm not good with Lucas. But Rosalina and Luma... I might be able to get away with this. I'm not really sure how Manu plays a Rosa. For the waifus out there, man. Watch out, get back a second. Oh my God, did I just get... Whoa. Oh, Manu got too greedy. Manu got way too greedy. Let this be known that Manu got way too greedy. Okay, now I'm dead. He just get me. Bruh, he is giving me so hard right now because he knows. He knows. I gotta stay out the ledge, man. I gotta stay out the edge. Watch out. I try to catch him with a back air. I did try to catch him with a back air. Try to get him with that neutrals. I gotta get back out of here before he hits me again with that thing. Oh God, that Luma. You know, I've always said this. I love Rosalina. She's a very cute little waifu, little galactic space alien thing, whatever she is. But that Luma, that Luma can go fuck itself. I hate Luma with a passion. That's one thing I just don't like about that turns me off against as Rosalina. Not as a character in Smash 4, as a waifu. I would take waifu Rosalina as a waifu. Unfortunately, I just don't like that goddamn Luma. That Luma's dead though, and I gotta be savage to that Luma, man. Me and Luma don't play nice. I don't play fair to Luma. I don't care how much love that Rosalina's willing to offer me. That twinkle twinkle little Luma can go twinkle twinkle and twinkle twinkle hell. I don't give a fuck. Get back on stage. Watch out. We're not done yet. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get back. Get back. Come on. Get back. Trying to play them. I'm trying to play that game, man. Oh, watch out. Oh, watch out, Shadow. Oh, I try to get them. I'm trying to get them in time. Oh, I missed a ledge. What? Oh my God, I missed the ledge. You cannot be serious. Shadow, you missed the ledge, bro. God damn it. That would happen. I would miss the ledge like that. That's my fault. That was completely my fault. Not even gonna lie about that one. That was completely my fault right there. Not even gonna fight it. That was my fault. Could have avoided that. Could have avoided that at all costs. But nope, Shadow, you just went for it all. You just said, fuck this, I'm going in, and then you just fell to your death. Simple as that. It happens. Hashtag it happens. Let's go. Who's he got? Bowser Jr.? A character I don't really play, not many people play as, but he's actually a very good character. You'd be surprised of what he can do. I really think he's underrated. No boxer punches for you, man. You ain't Manny Pacquiao today. Not today. Over here trying to be Manny Pacquiao. Bowser Jr. trying to be Manny Pacquiao. Get the fuck out of here. Who the fuck said you're allowed to be Manny Pacquiao? You're the Prince of Koopas, the future king, the future Avenger of Bowser Jr. once he's done trying to get the booty of Peach. You need to stay that way. You are not going to become no goddamn boxer. You want to be a boxer? I know this is a fighting game, but you want to be a boxer? Out of all the things? The Prince of Koopas wants to be a boxer? Get out of here. Oh, God, I'm dead, man. I'm not coming back from that. Oh, he said if I'm going down, I'm taking you with you. I'll give you that one. He said if I'm going down, you're going down with me, Shadow. Ain't no ways about. No way about it. I'm going to take you with me. And he took me with him. He took me with him pretty hard. He almost took me with him again. He almost took with me again, man. Oh, my God. I tried to catch him, but bad reads. Oh, watch out. Give me some elbow room. Get that back airs. Them back airs for days right now, man. Shadow ain't playing no airs with no shits with those back airs, bro. I am playing those back airs like a boss. Get back on stage, Zelroy. Oh, just a little too far. I know the base of the sword is the easiest part with or like the sweet spot for Roy. We might have a shot here. Oh my God, I'm about to say get it, get destroyed. I think I just got bodied. Oh God, Manu just read. Oh my God, how did I miss that? That's a phantom hit right there. That's almost a phantom hit. We ain't playing melee though, so it can't be a phantom hit. We gotta find another way to describe that destruction. Come here. Oh my God, missed that. Oh my God, and now have you missed me a little when I'm gone? But I ain't gone yet. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I meant to go for a dodge, but I didn't go for the dodge. Man, that was so close. So close to getting away from Roy. Yo, this last roar, I shouldn't have agreed to go with the last part of this, the last part of the roster. I shouldn't have agreed to go to the first part of the roster, in honesty. Oh God. This is ridiculous right now. Oh God, man. Yo, that was a good match though. It was a good match though, honestly. It was getting there. Like it was getting there, man. It was a good match, but I just couldn't do it. It's 2-6 right now, man. He's got 6 wins over me. I got 1 win. He's got like 6. I'm 1-6. That means if this was the NBA basketball season right now, everybody would be in panic mode. Cause that means you got a bad start, Shadow. Can he Ken combo? Can we even Ken combo though? Can we Ken combo though? That's the question. Can we Ken combo with Roy? That's why you'll never be better than Marv, bruh. Cause you can't do no Ken combos. How the hell you gonna expect me to play Fire Emblem characters with no Ken combos? Who the fuck is you? Lucina can Ken combo, I think at least. I'm not sure. Actually, I don't know if you can actually Ken combo at Smash 4. I'm not really sure actually. I don't really use Marv, so I'm pretty sure there's a Marv main out there that goes like Shadow, you can Ken combo. Oh yeah, that's right actually. That Heroes Rest did a Ken combo on me. I forgot about that. Oh God, watch out. Oh, man, Wario ain't coming back from that. I got a fresh stock. It's like an opportunity to get away from this stock already. Oh, hell no, I'm not falling for that. Anybody ever just hate Wario? Not because he's a good character or just because he's spamming in for glory, But just because how he looks and how he plays and how he runs, just look at fucking Wario. First off, he already looks gross as fuck. He uses his ass to fucking spin on the floor. Like, I'm just saying, like Wario's just gross as fuck. Like, I don't even hate Wario just because of his character on Smash 4. I hate him just because how he looks. He's like the biggest troll ever, and the way he just runs, it's just fucking awful. I hate it. Why? Why do you make a character like this, Sakurai? Like, why? What's the point of Wario as a character in Smash 4? What is his point? What is his sole purpose in life? I don't know, just piss me off. Oh god, I thought I countered that. I'm not gonna lie. I really did. Get back. Give me some elbow room. Give me some more elbow room. I'm about to say, caught him slipping. Oh my god, I'm trying to get him so hard right now. To make a comeback right now. I really am. Oh, let's go! That counter though! Woo! That counter though! That counter though! Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Oh, that was nasty! Oh, make him nasty, baby. Someone drop the tiger beat. Someone drop the tiger beat and just call him making nasty up in here, man. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Oh god, that was great. Oh my god, man. That was ridiculous. We got the Lucas. We got the PK Fire boys. Maybe I'm weird. I usually say Lucas isn't really as good as what's his name? Ness? But hey, if you think Ness is better than Lucas is better than Ness, or Ness is better than Lucas, hey man, that's you. I think it all depends on the playstyle, to be honest with you. But personally, I think Ness is still better, though, regardless. Ness is just a little powerful little creature, and I don't like it. I think he needs to get the fuck out of my face. Listen, the only people that main Ness are people that don't like asses, okay? And if you don't like asses, then something's wrong with you. That's just me, all right? So just know that. Just know that. If you like Ness, that means you just don't like ass. So just know that. You know why I can't play Lucas? Because I don't know how to recover with the PK Fire boys. That's honestly the god truth. I don't know how to do that. So when I'm off stage, just already call Shadow. You already lost your stock. Just go ahead and call it a day, Shadow. Because you're not going to recover at all whatsoever. All right, I'm off stage. All right, I made it back. Thank god. I didn't think I was going to make it back. That's how scared I am. I'm very bad with Lucas. I'm not going to lie. My Lucas skills are very awful. There we go. That's the only thing I know about Lucas. Thank god for Otaku teaching me that. There we go. Them back kicks, though. I know I have a spike. I know that. Oh, get baseball batted, though. Let's go. Oh, I almost had him, though. Watch out. Back airs. Them back airs are strong, man. Kill him with the back airs. Gotta get a hard read here. Let's go. Oh, my god. I might not make it back on stage. Just know that, boys. I might not make it back on stage. I'm making it back on stage. Okay, now I'm just fishing at this point. Shadow, you're just fishing now at this point. Oh, I almost had the spike. Almost had the legit spike, though. Oh, my God. Never mind. Okay, that's not going to work. Okay, that didn't work. That really didn't work. Okay, I just got some elbow room. Oh, my God. Shadow, when are you going to learn that this doesn't work for you, bro? You're still living, though. Just know that. We made it back on stage. Oh, he got some spacing on you just now. I need them baseball bat hits, man. I need to play some baseball right now. Damn, Lucas just got bodied. Lucas just got bodied, bruh. Shadow, you just got bodied with Lucas, dude. Stop using Lucas. Just retire. You're in your like worst characters right now that you got to deal with. Oh, let go. He's got that fart, though. He's got that fart, though. Watch out, Shadow. He's got that fart. Let's go. Oh, God. That's not good. Bam. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Oh, no fart for you, bro. No fart for you. Now I gotta wait like another, like, what is it, 2 minutes? Gotta wait for Wario's fart abilities? I can't believe that Wario actually farts on you. Like, it's nasty. It's one strong-ass fart. Hey, we're bringing this back, though. Let's go. Hey, man. Hey, Shadow. You can bring this back, bro. You can bring this back. You just gotta play this smart. Just playing smart as Lucas. Shadow, please. Yo, PK freeze this bitch. I think I'm dead. Scratch that. No, I'm not. Get spiked! Never mind. I didn't get the spike. I'm fiending for that spike, man. Okay, I'm dead. I was like, I'm fiending for that spike, boys. But I didn't get the spike, though. I was fiending for that spike, man. I really was. I'm so terrible with Lucas, man. I really am. Then I gotta play with Mewtwo next. Yo, I'm having some struggles right now, man. I'm going through a character struggle right now. I gotta go through Mewtwo, and I gotta go with, gotta go with Mewtwo. Gotta go with Lucas. Gotta go Sanic. Gotta go. Oh my god, man, this part of the roster sucks. He's got Danky Kang though. Let's see how Manu plays as Danky Kang. I'm not sure how Manu's Danky Kang is. Time to expand on, boys. Let's see if he needs Viagra with that. Does he need a side of Viagra to go with that, or is he actually a good Donkey Kong? That good Donkey Kong, as I like to call it. Let's find this out, though. We're going to find out here in a minute. Oh, he's got that nasty green one. I hate the green skin of Donkey Kong. I really do. No joke. You guys want to see me hate so much? Is that Donkey Kong skin right there. Fuck that Donkey Kong skin. There you go. He's trying to hit me in the face. That's what's trying to go on right now. No. Watch out. Oh my god, that grab is not as far as like little old Zero Suit Samus waifu. There you go. Luki, you're just getting destroyed, bro. You're just getting bodied, bro. So you're just getting bodied, man. I'm gonna need a miracle at this point to win this match. Oh, he's trying to go for that nasty spike. No. How did I not get that? He just got punched in the fucking face by a gorilla. How does that feel, Shadow? He just got punched in the face by a man who's DK. That's just bad, bro. He just got punched in the face and got body bagged. I'm pretty sure he doesn't even play DK. It's probably his first time using DK. What? Did I just do two PK fires by mistake? Hell no. Calm the fuck down there, bro. Oh my god. I should have went back here and tried to win for the back here. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my god. Never mind. I didn't get it. Ha. Trying to get some reads on there. I got spiked. Fucking A, man. I'm getting so fucking bodied right now. With Lucas and, man, dude, I'm just struggling right now. And he's got to go Diddy too, and he knows how to use Diddy. Yo, Manu's like in the best spot right now. He's in the spot where it's like cruise control, in honesty. Where is he at right now? He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 wins. I have two wins right now. I'm sitting at a handy dandy notebook too, and that's it. This Diddy's gonna kick my ass too, man. I can't use Lucas for shit. Maybe if I use more characters, maybe if I would have broadened my horizons and actually used somebody different for once, I might be able to actually win a match with different characters. But unfortunately, I can only use my main characters at this moment in time. No! That's the wrong move. That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Okay, that's not what I wanted either. Alright, watch out. Give me some PK fire. Give me some spacing. Damn it, Lucas! Lucas! Why is that combo no? Why do you don't work with my combos? Okay, that works. Give me some elbow room. It's really all I use it for, in all honesty, is to get some elbow room. Okay. Oh my god. Watch out. Oh my god, that trip up, man. That's a good setup, though, honestly. That trip up is no joke, bro. That trip up can actually fuck you up pretty hard. Damn it, that command grab. Got away from it. Oh, I was hoping for him to land. I'm going to get forward by a fist of a monkey. The fist of monkey is too strong. Isn't it like monkey foo or something like that? I'm not really sure. The monkey foo too strong on this one. Fuck. Damn it. Why am I just doing so terrible right now? Oh god, I'm gonna need the. Okay, who? Manu knows I can't do the grab. Oh god, watch out. Ah! Need to watch out. Bam! Oh, I almost had him! Get fucking fisted again, Shadow. Get monkey fisted again. Alright, I need to land back on stage right now. If I wanna make it back. Manu made it back. Damn it! Did that kill just get me? Okay, get the tender grab. To recover! Oh my god, bad timing, Shadow. Just bad timing. Your Lucas is so awful. Oh God. Lucas is so awful, baby rage. I'm terrible. So terrible right now. I can't play as Lucas. Oh God, why did I agree to play as Lucas? Who does he have next? Game & Watch? He has Game & Watch next. Yeah, he does. Watch him get a level 9 on me. Believe me, he's going to get a level 9 on me. Oh, I went Delfino Plaza by mistake. Whoops. I didn't mean to go here, but oh well. I mean, it's a tournament-approved stage, so whatever. Oh, God. Why is Lucas so hard to use? I know he's not bad, though. I just don't know how to use Lucas. I've never really used Lucas. I'm not very good with the Fire Emblem, Earthbound characters, period. I'll be honest with you. Alright, here we go. Alright, good. He picked this spell. I didn't want to go Delfino Plaza anyway. He's going to go with that bucket, man. That can bucket is no joke. Yo, he's going for that can. He's going for that, he's going for that level 9. He wants that 9. You can tell he does. You know, that's the first thing Manu's going to be looking for, that level 9. Be like, yeah, he got the level 9, bro. Oh, fuck me. Here we go. What the hell? I think Game & Watch is such a troll character. I'm not going to lie. Like, I mean, like, out of all the things that Game & Watch does, he hits you with the fucking, he makes you go up in the air even higher. Such a troll, bro. Oh God, that was a terrible stop. That was a terrible idea just now. Hell no, I'm not trying to go PK Fire. I ain't spamming that much, baby. Gotta catch me on a good day with using the spams, though. Watch out. There you go. There you go, Shadow. It's your best spot right now to actually get him. Yo, if he gets me with a... Okay, he's got level 8 right there just now. That's a scary thing. He got level 8. Is Game & Watch dead? I don't think Game & Watch is dead just yet. Oh my God. There goes the spike opportunity. Trying to run around. Trying to go away on a Tuesday. Watch out. Watch out. Oh my goodness. Manu just wanted to read me with a level 9, man. That's all he does. That's all that Manu wants. Manu's a savage right now, man. This German's a savage. This German is a one savage fucking German right now because he wants that level 9. He wants that 9, bro. Oh God, watch out. I think an up air can kill. I think up air can kill, right? The only show it kills with Lucas, in honesty. Oh, good stop. Good stop. He pulls up. Oh, let's go. We're pulling up all the stops here. Let's go. This is the best part to get away from Lucas. Okay, I might be dead. Okay, no, we still got the advantage. We still got that one lead advantage. One spot advantage. Give me some elbow room. Give me some neutrals. I'm trying to get as much of an advantage as I can. Right now, it's just extra credit. That's what I like to call it. That was stupid. I'm going to go for an up tilt. That was stupid. That was really stupid of me. Damn it. Oh my God, he wants the 9. He's looking for that 9 combo, man. Give me some elbow room. There you go. Watch out. Oh God, the guarding is so real right now. No, I didn't mean to go for PK freeze. Oh my God, I was so close. Gotta read them rolls, man. Gotta read your rolls. Gotta eat your wheat. I hope you ate your Wheaties today, boys. Watch out. Oh my God. Oh, he got a level 7. I thought it said level 9. I was like, I'm so done. I retire from Smash Bros. I'm done. I retire. Yo, if he gets a level 9, I retire, bro. God damn it. I fucked up again. Come on now. Watch out. Fucking A. I don't think I have a second jump, so I gotta watch out. Oh my God, no! I'm never leaving Lucas. I'm forever stuck on Lucas, boys. I am forever stuck on Lucas, boys. I really am. I'm fucking ever stuck on Lucas. That was probably my best shot to get away from Lucas. I am forever stuck on Lucas right now. I'm never leaving Lucas right now. I really am not. I gotta play against Little Mac next, too. And I know he has a Little Mac back there. We're going Battlefield. Yeah, we're definitely going Battlefield on this one. Yo, I'm so goddamn awful with Lucas. This is what I was scared about, man. Especially when I got that PK Thunders. As soon as he went PK Thunder, I was like, I swear to God, man, I'm not coming back from that. Like, I knew that was going to happen once I fell down on stage. I was like, yeah, I'm not coming back from this. Three, and we got Little Mac, too. One, watch out. Throw him off the stage. My opportunity right now is trying to get back. Get him off stage and try to gimp him. That's my opportunity to try to gimp him. Watch out. I don't care. I'm gonna make sure fucking what Manu doesn't get back. No, that's my opportunity. I'm sorry, but I have to do it. I'm getting away from this matchup right now. I'm getting away from this. Oh god, Manu's gonna do the mix-up game. Give me some elbow room. Get back on stage, Lucas. Come on, Lucas, you got this, bro. Watch out. Oh god, watch out. That was a good dodge there, Shadow. Hell no! Get off the stage! Oh, watch out! What the hell? That was an awkward opportunity to get back on stage. Okay, good up smash. Okay, good up air. And just like that, Manu's back in the game. Oh my god, I was hoping for the PK freeze. Give me some elbow room. Let's go! Oh, but he's not dead yet. How the hell did he not lose his, what's it called? I was hoping to have him lose his, what's it called though, in all honesty. I was hoping to lose a KO punch. Now Manu's gonna keep that shit until he gets it back, until he hits me with that PK fire. You know he is. He's gonna keep that shit for now on. Oh god, watch out. Good job. Get that PK. Thank god. That's all I wanted to get off my back. Let's go. That's all I wanted was to get away, was make sure he didn't get that PK fire. He didn't get that not KO. Because I know that's what Manu wanted. He wanted that KO. There we go. We're all away from Lucas on that one. All right, we're going Mewtwo here. That's another character I can't play as either. Why am I playing all the characters I can't play as, man? Oh god, I gotta play Mewtwo. I gotta play fucking Mewtwo. Yo, this is a grind right now, Extreme. You understand, Stream. This is a grind right now. Or YouTube, sorry, not stream, I apologize. I keep saying stream when I'm not streaming. I'm actually just posting on YouTube this time. But yeah, you guys understand, this is a grind. This is me and Mewtwo do not mix. I wholeheartedly agree that Mewtwo sucks ass as a character in Smash 4. Yo, he's trying to do, Manu has something planned. There's no way that he goes for two grabs without something in mind. He has something in mind. He wants something out of me. He has something in mind that I just know he does. I know he does. I know Manu. He only does this sort of stuff when he knows that he can embarrass me. There you go. Damn it, I missed the Aurora Spare. Give me some elbow room, please. How do you use Mewtwo? I remember when Mewtwo was like the biggest hype ever. Not just the biggest hype, but like everybody was on that Mewtwo stock. Oh my god, get bodied, Shadow. You just got owned, mate. Thank you. Okay, I learned this cool little protective thing. This protective wall that I just learned just now. Jesus fucking Christ. Manu and Little Mac, resident sleeper. More Little Mac. Little Mac, why are you so fast for a Mewtwo? Thank you. Not get damaged with a KO punch. Thank you. Oh, come on now. That wasn't enough to get the KO punch out of his body? That's the only reason why I did that is to get the KO punch out of his body. And I got bodied. As I said that. Mewtwo, you're so garbage. Now I'm going to get like 50,000 hate comments where like, Shadow, Mewtwo doesn't suck, baby rage. And then give me like a lecture about Mewtwo's frame data and like how he's actually like really good when I'm just going to be like, no, Mewtwo sucks ass, guys. He's terrible. You know what was wrong? I didn't go Dark Mewtwo. That's what I didn't know. That's what I didn't do right. I made a mistake, guys. I made the wrong Mewtwo choice. That was it. Now I will win. I'm gonna hit you with that documentary. Now he will try. Just telling you guys, I'm gonna hit you with that documentary. Not the game, the game documentary album. I'm talking about the documentary, the Smash Bros. Documentary. Now he will try. Mewtwo is just so weird as a Smash character, man. I'm sorry. Is he? Do I hear a wah, 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 wah? Mewtwo, when did you have sex with Mrs. Pac-Man? And gain the ability of wah, 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 wah. I don't remember you having the ability to wah, 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 okay? Just saying. I don't remember this ability. Not that I recall. All right, he's got Link. So that means I can deflect projectiles, right? Watch out. I'm spamming the reflect move. Them reads, though. All right, well, we just got bodied, Shadow. You're about to get bodied, Shadow. Have a nice day. Yep, you're about to get bodied, Shadow. Yep, you're going to get bodied. There you go. Them tails, though. There you go. Oh, come on now. You too. Why is your move so slow? And he's so floaty, too. Look at that. Oh, God. Okay, I made it back on stage. Thank God. Watch out. Shadow, you just got owned. Oh, my God. I'm still living. Thank God. Ah! I hate playing as Mewtwo. I really do. You would never see me actually winning with Mewtwo. It doesn't happen. It's not Mewtwo and Shadow in the same sentence. It's not a thing. It's not that stream. It's not a thing. Oh my God, I just stopped that from happening. What the fuck, really? I was hoping for a smack. Oh my God, I just got stuck on the battlefield. I was hoping for a smack for a down air for the meteor spike. Okay, the meteor's not happening, Shadow. Shadow, you're getting destroyed. Just know that. Just know that all long and well. You're getting destroyed. And you're going to be destroyed for a minute, man. He's got Sheik and Zelda next. Watch out. Thank you, baby Jesus. Thank you, baby Jesus, for giving me some elbow room. Give me some elbow room. Really? Really? Mewtwo! You're so garbage! I swear you are! Mewtwo! Baby Rage! Mewtwo! You're so fucking terrible!
Oh my God, dude, are you serious right now?
Why is Mewtwo so fucking terrible, man? I'm sorry, guys, but I really think Mewtwo sucks. I'm sorry. I really think he's the worst character in Smash 4. Everyone goes Metric, everyone goes Samus, Zelda, I go Mewtwo, man. I'm sorry, but I can't do this. Just end the Iron Man Battle Royale now, please, before I just get wrecked for the rest of the night. Because that's happening right now. Guru Plane, please. Here we go. All right then, someone decided to play some music outdoors and it's pretty fucking loud. Here we go. Zelda, I've not seen him pull out the Zelda in a minute, man. For anybody that doesn't know, Manu used to main Zelda. He actually was a really good Zelda too, man. I wonder if he still got them Zelda skills. There we go. Oh my God. Zelda's actually really good though, I actually think so. Like, I know a lot of people consider her like the worst character in Smash 4, but I don't think so, man. Even though I'm going on a rant about Mewtwo, I don't really think there's the worst character in Smash 4, man, honestly. I mean, obviously there's better characters, right? But I don't think there's a worse character, though, in Smash 4. Just really bad playstyles. And bad players, in honesty. That is my honest opinion, though, about Smash 4. I don't really think there's bad characters in Smash 4. Honestly, as balanced as you can get the game is to be. At this current metagame, I think it's the most balance you can get. At least I personally think so. I mean, when you think about it, though, like when the game first started, right, it was about Diddy. Diddy ruled everything. Like when I say Diddy ruled everything, Diddy ruled everything, man. Like it wasn't even a contest. Like Diddy ruled. Like Diddy was pretty much the best character, even though Sheik was still considered to make the best character in Smash 4 at the time. But you'd always see Diddy win the tournaments with like Zero and stuff, right? But the thing is, they had just a lot of balance issues that just players just couldn't, other characters couldn't compete at first. But they've balanced it enough to the point that, yo, I really do think that that Smash 4 is probably perfect right now. I would not touch the game right now. If you're gonna do anything to it, just buff characters like Samus and Zelda, which they have gotten significant buffs actually, that made a much better character. So they've done a good job in that department. So I would say that. Watch out. Oh God, we're still living. But yeah, so I don't really think there's a terrible character in Smash 4 though. Like I said, even though I do go on a rant sometimes about how I think Mewtwo is the worst character in Smash 4. But that's just me just ranting because I can rant all day. Fuck! And then I gotta play against a Sheik, speaking of the devil. Fuck me, dude. She's so cute. The only thing that makes her not attractive is those elf ears. After that, though, she's attractive as hell. She can... I think she's attractive, though. She's waifu for days. It's funny, though. Like, you know, we talk about waifus. We talk about Zelda. We talk about, like, we talk about Zelda. We talk about Lucina. We talk about Rosalina. And, like, I guess you could call the female villager a waifu. Am I right? I mean, she's a female, so therefore she can be a waifu if you're into that sort of stuff. I'm not sure how old the female villager is. But I mean, if you're the female villager and you're all about that female villager waifu, hey, more power to you, man. I appreciate the diversity in the waifu wars. But hey, man, I'm just saying, though, there's one waifu that everyone leaves out, and it's Sheik. I'm just saying, Sheik is a female, technically. I know in the actual Ocarina of Time dialogue, they described them as a male until we found out that was Zelda at the end. Spoiler alert. Hope that you played the Ocarina of Time and finished it. Because if you didn't, then man, you slacking. When did Ocarina of Time come out? 1997? You've been slacking for almost 20 years, bruh. Missed out on a great game. I'm not going to lie. Oh, goddamn. But yeah, though, like I was saying, though, Sheik is technically a waifu, though. I mean, she's a scary waifu. I wouldn't want to mess with Sheik. I mean, have you seen Sheik's skills in Smash 4? Like, Sheik is definitely that one girl that if you fucked with her, like, she'd be like the Rosa Rondi or whatever her name is, and the UFC girl fighter. That, yo, she would seriously kick your ass if you get, all I'm saying is, treat the girl right or else she gonna kick your ass. Like, that's one girl that you're not gonna play her achy breaky heart. Cause it ain't happening. She ain't got no heart. She's soulless, bruh. She got that triforce of wisdom for a reason. Oh, God. Oh, let's go, them reeds. Gotta play patient, man. Yo, if I beat Manu's Sheik with this, though, I'm gonna be like, yo, let go. That's all I'm gonna say is I'm gonna say let go. If I'm able to do it. Watch out! Oh my god. Them up smashes, though. Oh, I didn't get the grab. Wow, I didn't get a shield. Damn, I fucked up royally right now. Let go. Oh my god, I'm trying to get another one of those up smashes. Oh god, he's trying to get with the just a forward air. He's going forward air with a passion right now. Trying to go for that side smash. There you go. Is Sheik dead yet? Sheik is not dead yet, boys. She is not dead yet. Confirm that with a smile. Not really. I can't stand Sheik sometimes. She's so difficult to play against. I only can't stand Sheik if you know how to play Sheik, because she's so good. Like, she's the number one character in Smash 4 for a reason. A lot of people will say, some people will say Pikachu or CSS, but, you know, I would go as far as to say Sheik is the best character in Smash 4. Just saying. I'm just saying that maybe you could do better. Can I just play against Ganon already, please? Oh, God, watch out. Oh, I almost had a read. Never mind, no reads here, Shadow. No needles. No needle setup. No, I'm not allowing that. The reads! Let's go! Them reads are real, boys. Shadow's reads are on point tonight. Not really, actually. If the reads were real, I would be not getting bodied. More reads? More reads? Let go? More reads? More reads? Okay, Shadow, your reads are on point. The reads are on point. Shadow, are you serious right now? Are you about to bring this back, Shadow? Is this a comeback? Oh, God, watch out. Oh, almost had the read. Oh, I had that one, though. I knew that was coming. Let go? Shadow, is this for real right now? You're not about to make a comeback, are you? Shadow, you're not about to make a comeback, are you? Don't make this comeback happen for real. Oh, God, watch out. Oh, wait a minute. He's going for the bouncing fish. Oh, no, he's going for the up air. He's going for a bouncing fish right here. I told you he was going for a bouncing fish. I was about to allow that. Watch out. Oh, watch out, man. This is getting intense as hell. This game is too intense right now. My soul can't take it. Illuminati right now in this game. He's going for the up airs, though. Oof. That's one thing about Sheik, though. Sheik is not exactly the greatest character when it comes to killing, though. I'll be honest with you. I will be honest with you. Sheik's great. Oh! Oh, my God. That hurt my soul just now. That really did. I gotta drop the shield. Come on. Pop the molly. You're sweating, though, Shadow. Oh, my God. Go for the reads. Shadow, you got the read, though. He's going for the up air. Oh! That was intense as hell. Good match. GG's. I thought I brought that back for a second. I really did. Oh, my God, bro. That was intense as hell, man, at the end. I almost brought that back, bro. That was so fucking close, man. I just woke up after that match. I was like, holy shit. Holy shit, man. That was too fucking close for comfort. God damn, dude. I thought I had the win, too. I'm bringing this to Smashville, man. We're going to get that Ganondorf. I'm not about to take a Ganondorf. Then we got to play Sanic next. Ew. Yo, man, I honestly was, oh, man, that match was way too intense, dude. I was about to bring that back. I was like, Shadow getting them reads, though. Three, two, one, go. Watch out. This is your best opportunity, Shadow, to win with versus Ganondorf. Oh, man, you're telling me twice, man. I want to win this match so bad right now so I can get away from this character. Like, don't get me wrong, man. The Mewtwo hype is real, but I don't want no more Mewtwo hype. It's time to move on to Sanic. Watch out. Oh, God, watch out. Oh my God, he wants that. Here's the problem though. Manu has a heavy character. My character, second lightest character in Smash 4. Just saying. I think some people are saying now the lightest character in Smash 4. Why does that make sense? Goddamn. Trying to go for the reads though. Reads are real. Those are a thing. Damn it. Watch out. Oh my God. Let go. Oh, is that enough for the kill though? Reload, bro. Oh, let's go. Go ahead and start spamming it, Shadow. You know you want to. Oh my God, he almost gave me the people's elbow. He was about to tell me what the rock, can you smell what the rock is cooking? I'm not about the rocks cooking life. Oh my God, he gave me the foot. He said, yo, it's time to get the way out. Oh my God, I could have gotten that read. I could have actually killed him just now too. Yo, if Manu gets that spike though, I retire from Smash 4. If he gets stresses at me with a genocide, I retire from Smash 4. I'm about to retire from Smash 4 here in a second. My Smash 4 career is on the line right now. I don't think he's coming back from that. Kappa, he's not coming back from that. Thank the fucking Lord. Watch out. Okay, good. We got some elbow room. Oh my God, get disrespected, Shadow. Oh my God, I thought he thought himself off stage. I really did. Don't tell me I'm dead just now, Kappa. Don't tell me I'm dead just now. Yo, he wants that back here, though. Here! Oh my God, yo, I try to get him with a read. Oh my God, Mewtwo, why am I so garbage with Mewtwo? Yo, he's trying to go for that up kick. Yes! Yes! I don't even care anymore! I won that game! I don't even care, I'm happy! Oh God. I'm just glad that we got away from Ganondorf. That was it. Oh my God, please get me out of Oh man, that's all good. I'll take that. We're going to Sonic though. It's Sonic Speed. Let's go, boys. Spring Gintz for the win. Let's go. That's what's going on here. We're going Sonic Speed, boys. One of the smallest stage blast zones. I think Smashville has the smallest blast zone, I think so. Or one of the smallest blast zones. I'm not really sure how small the blast zone is for Smashville, but we'll see. Ah, damn it. He didn't go Smashville though. I only went Smashville. Man, Manu really loves the stage, though. I think Manu's trying to trick me to go off stage. I think that's what he wants. That's what Manu wants, man. He wants me to go off stage. He wants that off stage kill. I know that's what he wants. There's no reason why Manu would stay off stage if he didn't have a reason to. If he didn't have a reason to, he wouldn't have another reason to. Watch out. Oh, watch out. There you go. I hate Sonic with a passion, too. I hate this blue hedgehog. I'm not gonna lie. I really hate the blue hedgehog. But hey, we're fast enough to beat this game, man. We got this. Oh, God. Boxer's punch. How'd I get grabbed? Watch out. I should have just... Oh, my God. That was a... Oh, my God. Who? He wanted that wizard's... that warlock punch, man. He wasn't playing any games. Manu was not playing any games. Go for it, Manu. Go for it. Manu? I can't allow that, Manu. I cannot allow that, Manu. Oh my god, get bodied, Shadow! Get bodied! You just got bodied. Shadow, you just got bodied. You just got bodied. Official, retire from Smash. Retire from Smash. You just got bodied. Here you go, watch out. Oh, watch out with them lizards. Watch out about them footsies, man. I have my footsies are better than your footsies. Fucking A. Ah! Oh my god, yo. Oh god, I'm dead. Okay, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Throw him off stage. You're making it back. You're not making it back, Ganon Doof. Okay, you're making it back. You know the sad part is? I might have probably saved him, actually. In honesty, I might have just saved him. God damn it, I just got people's elbow. Can you smell what the rock is cooking, boys? Oh my god, watch out. Okay, watch out. Good shit. Let's go. Manny Pacquiao up in this. Let's go, man. Let's go, Sonic. Use that Sonic speed. Oh my god, I thought I got bought. I just got. Okay, I got punished. I got punished for going too fast. Manu, you went too fast. I went too fast. I was going too fast. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. Oh wow, I almost got bodied just now, man. Almost got the body bag. Damn it. I want to just gimp him so bad just to win this match. That's my best opportunity to win this game is trying to gimp him. And honestly, that's my best opportunity to win. I'm just getting Wizard's feet right now. Oh my god, is that enough for the kill? No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Go for it, Manu. Oh god. Have the ledge, please. Watch out. I gotta play this patiently if I want to win. Oh god. Sonic? Just get bodied, Shadow. You just take a back seat. You just got bodied. Who's he got next? Samus, I think? He's got Samus next. I think so. Yeah, I'm on. He's got. I think he's got Samus next. I'm pretty sure he's got Sonic next. I'm more than sure. Oh no, he's got Toon Link. God damn it. He's got Toon Link. God damn it. Oh man, Toon Link is one of those characters, man. When you well, man, when you deal with a spanning Toon Link, man, I know how that feels, man. That pain, though. That pain is no joke. Trust me, man. That Sonic can be a pain in the what's his name? Can be a pain in the ass. Is Toon Link. Can be a true pain in the ass. That is no joke. We'll see how we do, though.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Good start. Good start. Is it raining outside? Holy shit. I think it's raining outside. Heard some thunder. I don't like it. But can you feel the thunder, the speed of sound? Okay, maybe that was a lame out. That was a lame introduction. Just now to try to introduce the Sonic. Let's go. Oh my god, please tell me I have a second jump. Ooh, that's close. Oh, he's trying to trap me, bro. He's trying to trap me. No, we're not trying to listen to no trap music, though, but he's trying to trap me, though, in that bomb trap of his. Watch out. Boxer's punch. Manny Pacquiao up in this bitch, man. Oh my god, I'm trying to get that honing attack combo. How do people in For Glory do it all the time? Watch out. Oh goodness. Watch out. Hell no. Come on, Manu. Watch out. Oh my god. Yo, get away from it. Get away from it. I'm getting bodied right now, man. I had a good lead, but now Manu's bringing it back a little bit. Watch out. Oh god. Fuck. Oh, I just got bodied. And Tuli's pretty power. It has a little bit of power in him too. That rage, man. The rage plays a factor. Watch out. Caught him slipping. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Now I did. No, I didn't. Sonic, get out away from that. Bam! Yeah, let's go. That boxer's punch, though. Sonic, I like it. I like it. Come on now, Sonic. You gotta show him what you got, man. Show him what you got. Show him what you got, little mama. You got this, bro. Turning Jay-Z up in this. I'm going Jay-Z hype, boys. Oh, my God. We're getting bodied. Oh my god, he got me with another trap. Hit himself with his own traps, though. I ain't about that trap game. He's hitting himself with his own traps, man. Unnecessary risk, maybe. But who knows? Come on, Sonic, you can get in there, bro. I know you can. Watch out. Oh my god, them traps are no joke. They're hitting me right now, man. They're hurting me hard. Boxer's punch. Oh god, watch out. I'm not dead just yet, though. The ceiling is higher, but the ceiling's higher, but horizontally it's not. Give me some elbow room. Give me some elbow room. I'm gonna need it. There you go. Get some damage in there, Shadow. Playing so defensive right now, it's not even funny. Oh, let's go. Track him down, Shadow. You gotta rush him down. Let's go. That's what I need. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Did I just die? Oh, I think I might just killed myself. That's not good. Oh, God. Watch out. Get back. I'm playing so defensive right now. I'm playing keep aways. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Manu, you're so fucking dirty. Oh, God. He just got me with a grab. I was trying to play keep aways, and Manu was like, no, get over here. Like he was Scorpion or something, man. Hit me with that Scorpion get over here just now. Y'all saw that, right? Hit me with a goddamn Scorpion just now. He literally just went Scorpion on me. He's like, get over here, Sonic, and just threw me off the stage and just killed me. Just 0-100 real quick, bro. He really did. He just literally... Y'all thought Scorpion wasn't in Smash 4, right? Y'all thought Scorpion wasn't in Smash 4. Y'all was wrong, bro. Oh, God.